awful. You know, I had for breakfast today? A bowl of ice and milk. The milk curdled before I was done eating.
Oh, when's the heat gonna end? My nail polish still isn't dry.
The heat is due to people like you depleting the ozone layer.
There is a big enough hole in it already.
Oh, well, thank you for the lecture, Mommy.
Sarah, how can you wear black on a day like today? I mean, don't you know that black absorbs heat?
I find bright colors annoyingly cheerful.
Good morning, children. Please take your seats. I'm sure the air conditioning will be on any minute now.
The AC is not okay. The capacitor has lost its capacity. The resistor won't resist. And the diode died. But meanwhile, I brought you this little here breeze generator, see? There you are. Enjoy the cool.
Dr. Lumbago, we would like to stay, but...
Yes. You kids are off to monitor the annual food drive. Well, go.
Come on.
Today, we'll be studying the life cycle of Arachnidia necrotica, also known as the Peruvian jumping spider, of puny but sinister death. This insect has one of the nastiest attitudes in all of nature. They wrap up their prey, bore holes in them, fill them with stomach acids, and suck out the pre-digested innards. They can bite the head off a praying mantis, an insect 7 times its size. Luckily, this creature has never been a danger to humans because of its dinkiness. Why, if it were man-sized, let's say. Well, we'd all be in a lot of trouble. Well, now, it's time to meet Charlotte, our very own Arachnidia necrotica.
Oh, creepy. Hey, buddy!
I can't find it! Oh!
Where'd it go? Where'd you find it, Kirk? Find it!
Yeah, this record heat doesn't turn this school into the seventh circle of Dante's Inferno.
Well, that wouldn't be much of a stretch.
No! Don't do it!
The spider.
So, spiders are people, too.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Hey, Carl, canceled lunch. What's the special occasion?
It's on account of this heat. It spoiled my clam succotash tacos. It's putrid and spoiled. It stinks. My food stinks. Do you hear?
Carl, you are preaching to the converted. Welcome to the flock.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Ruined. Another experiment ruined by this blasted heat. Blasted heat. Why do I believe it's mutated my chemicals. Whoa.
Gotta go put my hair up.
What?
Don't you understand how important hair is? It surrounds us. It penetrates us. Binds the galaxy together. Okay? A day without hair is like a day without sunshine. You brush a day. Keeps the stylist away. My hair on my shoulder, and it shall not fall. I comb, therefore, I am. My hair on my shoulder, and it shall not fall. I comb, therefore, I am. My hair.
Pie. That's Tiffany.
There is a really big spider in the bathroom.
I'll take care of it, Tiffany.
Okay.
To impress Tiffany, snothead? Didn't think so. Sir, we'll go take care of the spider. Buddy, come on. Buddy, come on! What? What is it? Spider. Big one. For me, huh? Come here. All right. I'm gonna get you. Chihuahua.
Look,
it's just a little spider, you blubbering cheese monkey. Come on.
Shh. Come on.
I got it.
Got it.
Yay, that's the one. Isn't it huge? Oh, get rid of it.
But I saw this really big.
What? What did you see?
Nothing. I didn't see nothing. Right, Kirk?
You were scared of that? We need to be excused for one moment. Come with me.
See? Big spider!
But it was just... I mean, I saw. It was a...
Come on, Fitz. You're such a maroon.
Limbago, I'm not feeling too good. I'm feeling a little bit under the spider. Weather! I meant to say weather. Can I be excused? I thought it was a big spider. It was a big spider. It was a huge spider. Right, Kirk? Kirk's not even here! How could it be a huge spider? There's no such thing as a human. These spiders are tiny. They're so small. Most spiders, you can fit them inside a thimble.
You've got spider on the brain.
You don't get it, do you? The spider I saw was a different one, okay? A big one. A really big one.
You saw a really big spider?
Yeah, right! I told you it was a big spider. You're losing. Help!
Oh, this heat. What can we do to save the food drive? It's about to spoil everything.
I know a way we could still put the food to good use. We could start a food fight.
You know, I'm really fed up with your wisecracks. Why are you even helping me? You obviously don't care about the poor and hungry of this world.
Hey, it was a good excuse to skip class.
Yeah, that's terrible. You shouldn't miss class without a really good reason.
And the Arachnidia necrotica is very precise about the, extremely precise about the way it prepares its victims. See, first it takes its prey and it wraps them up in a web, and it's winding and winding and winding.
Brian!
It's winding, and it gets tighter and tighter and tighter.
Cut it out, man!
Until the victim can hear its heart pounding in its ears.
Brian! Thank you for the in-depth analysis, but that shall be all for now.
Oops. Sorry.
This ain't happening. This ain't happening! We're dog meat!
Now it's Arnie's turn to make this spider fly. You'll see, I'm going to pump it up. It's going to be hasta la vista, egg legs. You'll see, it will be a rest. See, he won't mess with you anymore. I'll be back.
What are you? A reject from a sideshow? You make maggots look pretty. You've got more hair than my Uncle Rico!
Oh.
freak. I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything.
Now you pesky arachnid nuisance, that tough guy might work a little Miss Muffet, but you're dealing with Hanificus. Trying to sneak up behind me, it won't work. I'll eat you for dinner. I'll have a nice spider leg pizza with a side of spider cider. It'll be delicious.
Arnie's room. I bet that's where that mutated freak took them.
And he likes live food. Gotta figure out a way to get rid of that big bug.
Actually, technically, spider's not really a bug.
What are they saying?
She's saying.
Dad, the spider is right behind you.
It's delicious. Come and get it. I'll distract the spider, but you gotta come up with something quick.
Arnie, what do I do?
Spiders don't like the cold, so if you turned on the air conditioner, that would slow him down. But the air conditioner is broken, so say your prayers and prepare to be spider kibble.
There must be a way to get this thing going.
Nothing to do. Don't you see? It's over. We are finished. Doomed. We are going to be snack food for Arachnood.
Arnie, what is this?
A plug.
For what?
Air conditioner.
That's why we've been sweltering all day. It's because the air conditioner's been unplugged.
Contribution to this record food drive, I hereby present you with the Edgar Allan Poe Food Drive Champ Award. Congratulations.
You should have seen it, Kirk. It was like me versus that big old spider. It almost had me for dinner, too, if I didn't knock its lights out.